fifth in scoring last year with 94 points, third in goals with 45. Zajac to Parise, teammates in North Dakota, and the puck is played home with Clarkson out in front, and the Devils score with a man advantage for the game-opening goal.
Then on to Zajac. Led across for Parise. Broken play. Salvador popped one in the air. Hacked out by Langenbrenner. Parise scores!
Mike Motto, hard around. A pinch. Corvo knocked down by Parise. Now it's Zajac. Zach Parise seals the deal.
Brodeur really scrambled back to try and get a piece of it.
Langenbrenner sent in Parise. He scores! Great pass from Jamie Langenbrenner and a great finish by Zach Parise.
Well, it started with a chance, and then how about the passing? Martin once, twice, second one, right up the middle. Beautiful passing play by the Devils, and they end up getting it to the right player, Zach Parise. Rangers have players back. That's just great puck movement, and Parise was able to sneak behind Dan Girardi. And then the quick wrist shot. Look at the quick release. That's why he scored 45 last year.
Nothing called on the play. It could have been. It's out of the zone. Zach Parise to the empty net. Scores!
They're going here for the Penguins. Look out, Parise in front. Poke check by Fleury. Gets it back and shoots it into the goal. Big goal for Zach Parise. Makes it 4-1.
Fleury tried the poke check, but Parise wouldn't let him have it. And he had enough left to just backhand that puck up into the twine.
You're right. He had just a little more room than Kunitz did at the other end, didn't he? And he's just straight in the corners. He got out-muscled a little bit by Malkin, but then he got in behind the defense. See how Eaton got caught moving up on the play, and Brooks Orpik just couldn't get back to the front of the net quick enough. Zach Parise around that poke check and got it underneath the glove. Marc-Andre Fleury, and that's why he scored 45 last year. He's got good hands, and he's pretty quick coming out of those corners.
He's got six now.
Through an eventful sort of power play. Langenbrenner a shot, knocked down, without a stick, score! Zach Parise, without a goal stick, that seems to be the case a lot tonight. LeClaire was powerless, and Zach Parise has buried one.
And with only 30 seconds left in the period, effectively whittles the Anaheim power play down. Niedermeyer carries it in, separated from the puck by Colin White, and here's Parise shorthanded, sent away, cuts across, save made by Hiller, and then he battles it in. Hiller knocked it up in the air, and Parise stayed with it and just battled it across the goal line.
Well, this is what Devils fans love about Zach Parise. He is relentless when he attacks the net. Watch him hang in there. And the Ducks were saying that he kicked that puck over the line. They probably will take a look at this, John. The initial shot goes off Hiller. It bounces up in the air off of the post. He gets it with the stick. That's a good goal. Here it is again. But watch how he just keeps going. He just keeps following his shot.
And McKee, look out, Zajac stepped around him. Parisi's cutting to the goal. Zajac has him, his shot, he scores! And he buried it up into the right-hand corner on Fleury.
A turnover in the neutral zone, and the Devils make you pay. It's 3-1.
They make you pay, and Parise, I believe, came off the bench here, too. And he had more steam than the Penguins. See, that's why you can't turn it over in that neutral zone. You're right, the Penguins couldn't get the change. Off comes a strong Zajac and Parise. Look at the looks to the left, to the left, to the left. And I mean, Zajac, look to the left, look to the left. Watch Parise come off the bench here, staying. There he goes. He's gone and off to the races. That's a good quick change after the turnover, and he's in behind the Penguins.
We were told by Bruce Boudreau he's not ready. Signs pointing towards a Tuesday night return in New York against the Rangers. Breakaway lead, Parise in solo, holds and scores.
Well, they had two guys that could have gone for the breakaway. Number one, it was a line change. Number two, Alexander Semin coughed the puck up. You don't get it in deep. There you see the transition, and I talked about Parise. Here comes the Devils. There's Parise wide open, and look at those slick hands. That little shift from forehand to backhand to forehand opens up the five spot, and that is where Parise, the sharpshooter, records his 10th goal of the season. You always pivot to where he is.
8 overall wins and 9 road wins, and the streak ends in this game tonight as Parise circles behind, centered one in front, it rattled all around. They poke away at it, and Parise with another shot, he scores at the horn.
Quite possible. So 4 shots on net for New Jersey, that power play. Here they got Parise coming on and trying to throw it across there. Zajac couldn't put it home. Colin White with a simple shot of the score. Colin White put it to the front of the net and standing down in front, perhaps tipping it home, Patrick Elias to tie the game for New Jersey at 8:35.
So back come the Devils, Pete, on that one. And number 5, the defenseman, Colin White, is giving the fist out there first. So he shot the puck. And as you mentioned, down in front was Patrick Elias. So whether he touched it or not, in fact, he had 2 guys reaching for it. We'll wait for the official call on it. But Colin White was a defenseman who shot the puck from the left
corner. Brad Parise, off the skate of Elias, take it in, Dave McCammon. McCammon's trying to turn the corner, put it out in front, and jammed into the net by Parise. Parise was in front for the redirect, and at 4:39, the Devils have retied the game at 2.
And McCammon making the smart play, Pete. He held on to it coming down that left wing. He held it and held it. Weber put him to the outside, left him to the outside, kept him out of harm's way, put him there, and McCammon just throws it into the middle, and Parise just bulls his way through. And 2 guys missed the puck, except that Parise didn't miss the puck.
By McCammon, but Rask able to extend that left arm, kept the puck in front of him, and got the faceoff.
McCammon and Krejci on the faceoff to Rask's left. Matthew Parenti to Salvador, the shot loose in front. Halaschuk jamming away, they score! Looks like Parise down there. Zach Parise just digging and digging as the puck was loose at the left of Rask, and it's 1-0 for New Jersey.
The word you use to describe Parise is he's relentless. As dogged and determined as you'll get as a player in the National Hockey League, a simple little wrist shot after a face-off win. The puck's going to kind of pinball around. The Bruins have 3, maybe 4 black jerseys trying to locate this puck along with Rask. Rask had a little bit of a stumble once he saw that puck down, you know, under his mask by his feet. And just that little hesitation, the loss of balance perhaps, kept that puck a little bit more in play. He couldn't get to it, and Parise does by just hammering away, not once but twice, able to force that puck into the net.
And that directed wide as Parise was ridden off by Gervais. Then Langenbrunner, it pinballed back to be carried along by Andy Green, moves right in, fires, save here on rebound, another save. Rebound!
Vander Kane can't keep the zone. Devils come right back.
Oh, what a shot that time. Christoph Schubert all over Bergfors. But he gets it right back. Stop. Rebound score.
Zach Parise scores first time in 13 games, 12 without. Big hit, Christoph Schubert, everybody admiring, they all become fans, unfortunately. The Devils, however, to the front, big save initially by Hedberg.
Being to Elias. Langenbrunner will bring it further. He's got Bergfors nearby, gave it across. Here's Elias beating Parise, goal!
Just a brilliant play all the way up the ice. Little shoddy defense though by the Thrashers, because watch here, Elias to give and go. He gives it to Jamie, and Jamie can't believe how much room he has. And then what a pass off the heel of Kabina. And Elias, knowing that the left-handed shooting Parise's streaking down the other side. Look at the top of your screen. Zach, stick on the ice, buries it home for his second of the night. What a pass, though, by Jamie. And he beat two Thrashers.
Toward the goal, blocked. You're just so good at shrinking the rink. They make it half the size it is.
Langenbrunner, Parise, 4-0.
Starts with their play in their own zone, and it sets up the attack. Another puck that gets through Alex Aull. Here they come, picking him up, putting him down, change the point of attack. All three forwards get it.
It is Parise turning, but that knocked away. Matt Walker fires it back around. Langenbrunner kept it alive and slung one wide of the cage, and 45 to go. Angled right back along, and Oduya pounced one further. Parise couldn't come up with that. Hale could, and it's taken right away by Zajac. Langenbrunner a shot, that directed wide as diving was Hale. Centering pass in front. Score!
Well, that's good, and this line of Parise, Langenbrunner, and Zajac, almost unstoppable. The shin pad is struck there. I think it was Foster, and you might be right, Doc. That pass is coming hard here. Look at Jamie pounding off the shin pad of number 8 Walker, following it up. It goes out front. I think it's Zach.
Motors ahead. Scott Gomez gains to the outside. Drive and a broken stick. Brodeur knocks it away, and another one trickled wide by Markov. Here is Zajac. Long toss. Parise is in all alone for the win. Score!
Oh, Doc, what a fitting ending. This is incredible. It looked like the Canadians were going to end it. Markov drove the net. Three Canadians drive the net, and I don't know if Zach's stick breaks on the blast by Markov, but I think it doesn't. He goes to the bench to get a new stick, and that's why he's all alone. Let's see this now. Puck's going to come back. Bang! Yes! See Zach, number 9. He's going to the bench right now, folks. He's out of the play, grabbing a new stick, and now the great lean there by Zajac to win the battle. And then with that brand new twig, it's Zach Parise with an awesome finish. Now watch here. Zach in good play. Puts that stick out there and Markov shatters it. Then Zach throws it in the corner. Give me a stick, give me a stick. Richie Matthews, big assist here. Slap it on the ice. Slap it on the ice here. And a great pass by Zajac. And what a finish. Doc, this is incredible. Because there you see Markov, the defenseman, driving. Now, the red shirts don't realize that Parise has gone to the bench and he's wide open. Then the puck isn't quite on a stick. He's got to chase it down. And Halak expecting, there you're going to see it again. Stick in two. Zach looking behind. He's still trying to be aware of what's going on. And then he can't believe it. His centerman, Travis. And that puck is even tipped by a Canadian. But then on the backhand here, Halak is frozen because Parise showed shot at first, made him stay in the middle of the ice, then he went to his backhand and upstairs for the winner.
Parise from Zajac at 2:38 of overtime. The Devils with points 62 and 63. More coming up. They had him all the way.
Here you go, Habs go, can't. Chico knows a lot about the people here. Here's Motto, a shot. That went wide, hit the back of the cage. Handed on now to Langenbrunner. A little feed in front, and that one is stashed away by Halak. Brought back ahead for a toss to the front that's jabbed wide. And Marty Brodeur moved quickly in the crease, but Paul Mara broke to the net, and a chance all alone. Parise score!
Same move. What was going to happen? This after the Canadians drove the net and just missed. But somebody way out of position. And remember the last time Zach went to his backhand, but he went up high over the glove. This time, stretches that stick out, comes right back through the leg and puts it right through.
Zajac. Now Parise. Back to the blue line to Langenbrunner. Zajac to Parise, threw it out in front, they score! Their first shot of the second period is a goal, and it looked like Nick Palmieri for the Devils.
I think it went off Freddie Meyer and in. I think it went off Freddie Meyer and into the net, Howie. And it might be, I'm not sure if it's Palmieri or if it's Parise. I think Zach Parise, number 9, is going to get it over here. Watch his pass. Yep, right off Freddie Meyer and into the net. Palmieri was positioned there, and that's what drew Freddie Meyer into that area.
Goes to the bench. The Islander net is empty. They have an extra skater on. Langenbrunner pushes it out of the zone. Squirts to the far side. Parise towards the empty net. He scores! Zach Parise with his second of the game, an empty netter. 4-2 Devils with 45.1 seconds remaining in the third period.
They came out in the third period, and the Devils made quite the statement.
And shrimp shot ricochets back to the corner as time runs out of the New Jersey Devils. With 2 third period goals, Salvador is the game winner, the second by Parise and his second into an empty net. Give New Jersey a 4-2 win.
Off and Parise will skeet in. Zach Parise centers it. Zajac took a swat at it, couldn't make contact. Now Salvador moves up.
Good pinch by Salvador because he knew he had Parise coming to help out.
Zajac's got it. He's watched by Caberle. Now left in the corner, Ian White is there. He gives it away. Parise steals. Shot. And that went off target. Swept in front. Scores. Superstar Parise. And the Devils tied quickly.
Lots of lessons all around, Chris. Great pinch by Bryce Salvador. Great second and third offensive chances in the zone. But it comes down to forcing turnovers and having your stick on the ice. You force a turnover right there. Stick on the ice. Parise goes hard. Put it wide, have your stick on the ice against Zach Parise and take the relay from Dinah Zubris to tie it up. Fundamentals personified. Parise misses the net, but he goes to the net. He doesn't go by the net, and it sticks on the ice. Dinah Zubris, who's not really a playmaker, looks like one right there to help Parise tie the game at 1. But the unheralded play there, made by Bryce Salvador on a real smart pinch.
So 59 seconds after the Leafs had opened the scoring on the goal by Gunnarsson, Parise gets his 24th of the season. Taken to the boards by Zajac. Leafs come up with it. Blake couldn't get a shot away. Ian White will fire through traffic. And that was wide of the net. A little pump by Stepniak on Brodeur, who took a second glance. Zajac deflects it out. Zubris is on it. Zajac almost had a 2-on-1 opportunity, but it's broken up by Ian White, who gives it away. Scores! Zach Parise's got another on another Leaf giveaway.
Ron Wilson's going to be coaching Zach Parise at the Olympics, but he's not going to be coaching Ian White at the Olympics. Ian White's been a great player for the Toronto Maple Leafs this season. His second turnover of the game, and Zach Parise is a beneficiary getting his second goal. Trying to get the puck in deep as Zubris on a 2-on-1, but Zajac with a good stick again forces a turnover. Zubris, Parise, 2-1, New Jersey.
So the newly formed first line for New Jersey was Zubris joining Zajac, and Parise has clicked twice in the opening period.
Andy Green slides it. Elias on a slap pass. Parise bangs it in off of Pronger, and the Devils take the lead.
Zach Parise looking to pass that one across, I believe, to Ilya Kovalchuk as it go off of the leg of Chris Pronger in past Michael Layton. Devils power play doing a nice job in setting things up in the offensive zone, very much in control. Andy Green walking the line and then watch Parise look to fire that across, but catches the skate of Chris Pronger. It bounces in off of Pronger. Pronger looks up at the sky and disgust, and there's a good look at that pass across and right off the toe of Chris Pronger. Take a look from the Discover Card goal cam. There's the foot of Pronger, and it's a big one.
Trying to find that. Erat chops at it. Zajac keeps it in. Down the wall, Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk pass deflected in front, and the rebound put in the net by Parise. Parise on the power play at 13:08 in the third gives the Devils a 2-goal lead.
So wasting no time on their power play, and number 9, Parise, one of the hot players, he and Zajac as a late. And you know what, Pete? It's an unfortunate, it's a broken play. The pass is made across from the corner to the front of the net. It hits the skate of the guy in front, Shea Weber, the defenseman who was guarding a man. So as the puck comes out of the corner, it hits Shea Weber's skate, and it bounces right to Parise.
Dahl takes a swat at one. Whitney's in. He's slashed by Motto. Stays with it. Whitney, stall. Ball gets loose. Danny shuts the door, and it pops out. Now a lead pass intended for Kovalchuk. He's defended. Parise with a shot. Stop the rebound. They score! Zach Parise gets the goal. And New Jersey, with 12:34 left to go in this first period, in the third period, gets their first goal by Justin Peters.
Boy, Danny has come in here and has made some huge saves. He made the big save on the stall breakaway. I wonder if he just knew that stall tendency to go there. And this is a shame for Justin Peters, because his first save was great. As Kovalchuk gained the line with speed, look at all the attention he drew. I don't think that was an intended drop pass. It was just stripped to the puck.
Bolmeister, Bork trying to chop it out, held in by Green, good play, looking for Zajac, backhander, Parise, he scores! Zach Parise opens the scoring for the Devils.
Boy, it has been like it in the last few games, one mistake and it ends up in the back of the net against the Flames, a clearing pass that couldn't get out of the zone, and that just allowed the Devils to create opportunities. Bolmeister gets it off the boards, stays in right there as he nice little redirection, goes back and real quickly. Leinbrenner finds Parise. How quickly they go from defense to offense right here. Leinbrenner finds Parise, and as Chico Resch, their color commentator, saying this line right now is in a different zone. They know where everybody is all over the ice, and it's a great example right there.
Into the zone. Finds Parise. Parise, Leinbrenner. Parise scores. Second of the night. 30th of the year.
Kovalchuk back on the point. We make things happen, a little bit of chemistry. A lot of people are moving. This is just a gimme goal right here. A big save right off the get-go by Kiprasov. Bounces back out behind him the other side. And Parise has no problem with that one, his 30th of the year.
Carried across now by Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk gave it to Ralston. His shot is blocked in front. Scramble there. Parise scores! He has a knack around the net, and it has broken the tie.
Well, I just talked to a Ranger fan in between periods, and he says, oh my goodness, I had to watch J.P. Parise knock the Rangers out of the playoffs. Now I got to watch his son give me aggravation as well. And how about that for double hurting so bad? Parise, he draws the penalty, and then with Stuberson, Zajac.
Keenan has only coached six Vezina Trophy winners. Here is Motto holding, shooting, blocked by Thomas, rebound, score!
Devils just want it more than the Boston Bruins right now, Doc. They're getting inside position in front of the goal. They're winning one-on-one battles, winning face-offs to the offensive end. They're pushing Bruins around to get to loose pucks. And Parise able to locate this puck, get that inside position. It doesn't have to be a hard shot in that situation.
Jumping in from behind is Langenbrenner, but Kennedy still able to get it towards Dupuy, and then his pocket picked on the play by Langenbrenner. Goes right side, back for Schooley with Zajac. He sent it to Parise. He pokes it in. The Devils score to make it 4-1 as Parise finds the loose puck in the crease and pokes it home.
And Marty Schooley made a real nice play, joining that rush to make it a 4-on-3. It was a Penguin turnover once again. Tyler Kennedy got pressure on the wall. You go east to west, you're going to pay. And that's what they did. They went east to west in the gray area, right by the blue line. 4-on-3 the other way. Schooley. And Zach Parise on his knees is able to bang that puck in the net.
And Brent Johnson's going to come in the net for Marc-Andre Fleury right now.
Well, Stega, these are all prime examples of where you cannot put the puck when you're playing the New Jersey Devils. You can't turn it over in the neutral zone. You can't play with it. The first two goals in the first period were neutral zone turnovers. These two are in the gray area, right within the 5 feet of either side of the blue line. Remember, the power play one was ill-advised Leopold pass.
They tried to make it a little more complex than they should be. And
they tried to play it behind, and Russell was there. Russell finishing it, Jack Parise, playing the winner, fires, save, rebound, scores! Zach Parise, goal number 34 of the year, as he follows up on the rebound, and the Devils are on the board, leading 1-0.
There's not much booing going on here at the Prudential Center right now, and Zach Parise got him off the boo wagon and right on to that cheer. And I'll tell you what, that is hunger and wanting to go to that net. Zach Parise, four consecutive 30-plus goal season. And Jeff, you mentioned it, that's goal number 34. Following up on a shot, the rebound given.
Eliash on the left side, Commodore defending, goes off the skate of Vermette, centered in front, Parise all alone! Oh my, are you kidding me? He spins, turns, and beats Mason right on the doorstep.
That is skill in a bottle. That's the want and the desire to score, and this guy is as good as anybody in tight. He has time to pull it from the backhand to the forehand, and he's smart enough to know the only place you can go at that point, you've got to go high, and that's exactly what he does. That's stovetop stuffing right there, and what a play right there by one of the best in the game. And Mr. USA himself in Zach Parise. What a goal right there. My gosh.
Zach Parise for Zubras. Back of the goal, Joni Pekkanen. They lose control. It's loose. Fought for. Poked by Parise. And he gets a goal. Zach Parise hacking and whacking. Never gave up. 3-0 New Jersey.
Well, first glance, that just seems like the Devils out of this commercial break were more determined. And that includes, you know, I'd say the goaltender. I don't know how Cam sort of lost the short side post here. Let's watch it here. The Devils just kept whacking. Oh, you know what? I think Cam thought the Parise was actually going to pull it around to the other side, so he left the short side post. And what does this puck go off of? Yeah, he just leaves the post, and it goes off of his heel and in.
Back towards the front. Here's a chance. Sharp angle. No problem for Hedberg. Now back in front, a shot, a rebound, oh, it hit the post. Light went on, but no goal.
Light's on, but the goal judge is up top. So
Martin's shot, and a goal.
That one was a goal.
Jammed home, I believe, by Zach Parise, and it's 2-0 New Jersey.
So the goal light remained on. That's Zach Parise's game. If you don't box out, he's the closest one. Enstrom is fronting. That one may have gone through on its own. There, get some separation. He may have deflected it.
Pressure here by the Devils as they play it back to the point. Colin White, big drive, shot, score! Oh, on a rebound, Zach Parise, there's his 38th, and it's 2-0.
Wow! This is an unbelievable goal in so many ways. Well, we've shown Zach just dancing and tiptoeing around the crease. He doesn't pick up many goalie interference penalties, but watch what he does here to recognize where that puck has gone. He can't see it, but then he's got to start to lean, which causes him to fall to the ice, but not before. Look at that spinning by Parise, and he sees it, and it's all about the quick hands and stick. Devils defenseman, another goal, this time by Colin White.